You haven't called me Rebecca for years. Can't be that bad.
I'm worried. I think I'm worried more now than I've been in all my whole life put together. The salted meat's gone. The blizzard. And I can't blame Elisha and all the others for getting all twisted up. I'm getting meaner myself than some old grizzly bear.
I know. I've never seen you lose your temper twice in one day before.
Everything we've worked for. The dream.
Oh, Dan, you listen to me. When I first met you, I thought you were, I don't know, the kind of hero that young girls read about in books. But as I got to know you, I realized that you were a man. And I fell in love with that man. Because he was kind and strong. And what's even more important, because I believed in him. In his dream. And it became my dream. I still believe in that man. In his dream. We'll pull out of this. I know we will.
Ma?
What is it, dear?
I'm hungry.
Go back to sleep, Israel.
Israel, wait. Son.
Thanks, Pa.
Dan, I saved that for your breakfast. You need your strength, too.
You're my strength. Israel, Jemima, you. Better make my rounds. Any luck? Didn't even see anything. You ought to go get some rest. You need it. So do you. It's Boone. May I come in?
You are always welcome.
How are you getting along?
My son becomes restless. I think the time shall be sooner.
You're sure certain it's going to be a boy, aren't you?
Already I can feel the strength of a brave man.
Our son shall be the beginning of a new way of life for our tribes. A sapling to protect his people like the branches of a great tree.
Well, if he's like his father, he'll be a good man. Where'd this come from?
It is the work of my husband.
That's good work. You could use a carpenter around here. Daniel!
Two Indians. You want me to let them in?
Yes.
I am Sashona. We have come to escort the daughter of Great Cloud back to our village.
But she cannot leave now. The time of birth for our child is near.
Great Cloud ordered me to bring her to him at once.
Gray Cloud had no wish to harm his only daughter and her child. We will stay until the child is born and wait 2 moons until he is strong enough to travel, if our good friend Boone will let us remain.
Of course you can. She's no condition to travel.
We go now.
Is it your hope, Sashona, that the cold would perhaps be harmful to the newborn?
We will leave when I say. Not before.
Think that about settled it, Shoshona. You can camp outside the shelter if you like. Try to get some rest. Shoshona, I know how you feel about the baby. So do they. Don't bother us. We won't bother you.
The child of Tana will not live to unite the tribes. There will be war. The Creeks will be destroyed. Return to the village. Tell Gray Cloud the white man holds his daughter hostage, and we must attack.
Attacked? Why?
Is it not true that a newborn child and his mother might die in the confusion of battle? Go!
Spirits this morning. We've got to figure out some way to help them. We've got to help them, Becky.
You know about that. You make it yourself?
Uh-huh.
It's a regular hum-diddly-dinger, too.
Now, that's the real spirit of Christmas, Sizzle.
Now, if we just had some popcorn, make some strings around there.
Popcorn.
That's all right, darling. Your little tree is very nice, just as it is.
Isn't that my hair ribbon?
It was just an old one.
Israel, that happens to be my best ribbon. And look at it, you've cut it to pieces.
Jemima, now it's for a good cause.
Daniel.
Mm-hmm. Something's happened. I was on my way to meet you. I noticed the lock was broken. All the powder's been deliberately wetted down.
Tell them.
We'll make him talk.
Just hold on. Shoshona, you've got a choice. Do you want to tell me why you wet down that powder? Or do I walk away and let them ask you their way?
I did it to save my people from your guns.
And what are you talking about?
Unless you release the daughter of Grey Cloud, my people will attack the fort.
Attack? For what reason?
Grey Cloud would not break the treaty.
He says you have broken the treaty by keeping his daughter hostage.
She's not being kept hostage, and you know that.
Yellow Eye, he's gone. You sent Yellow Eye back to Grey Cloud with lies. Why?
It would be a bad omen to have the child of Grey Cloud's daughter born under the roof of the white man. If you come with me now, there will be no attack.
So the baby, maybe even Tawna, would die out there in the snow. Is that what you had in mind, Shoshona? Or if there is an attack, maybe the child and the mother will die during the middle of it.
What? If you wish to stop the attack, you must send Tawna away from the village.
You gotta send him away now, Boone. We don't want any more trouble than we've already got.
It is many miles to Grey Cloud's village. It is time for the coming of the child. Such a journey now would kill them.
Well, it's them or us.
Send them away.
Grey Cloud would believe me. I will go to him and tell him you are our friends. He will not attack.
It's a good idea.
Why take such a chance? Get them out of the fort, all of them.
I'm not going to send that girl and her baby to their death out in this weather. Natus, find Oneha a warm coat and get him on his way. Jeremy, take Shoshone and lock him up in the tool shed.
Come along, son.
Now, the rest of you men, you must have at least 10 rounds of powder left in your horn, maybe more, just in case. Let's set her defense.
Not me. I'm taking my wife and getting out of here right now. If the rest of you have any sense, you'll do the same.
You heard, Daniel. Fetch your rifles.
A man could easily get lost in this blizzard. What if Oneha doesn't make it on time?
And we don't worry about starvation.
Come on, get in. Leave it alone.
Why don't you listen to reason, man? You can't make it. You won't be able to make a mile a day in this.
You'll all wish you'd come with me when them Tuscarora devils come screaming down on you.
Yeah, yeah.
Shoshona gets through before Aneha. There won't be any stopping him.
Here, bite on this leather. It'll help.
Time you figure it is?
A little after midnight.
It's Christmas.
Yeah.
Becky! I thought I told you to stay inside.
Well, I'm afraid the baby didn't hear you, and I've got to have some more blankets.
It's now?
Now.
Dino. It's them.
It's Gray Cloud, all right. On the horse. I guess Oneha didn't get through.
I can't tell in this light how many braves he brought with him. I'm going down and talk to him.
Daniel, you can't go out there. They're liable to kill you.
How long can we fight without gunpowder? There's no need for both of us to.
Let's go.
Cloud, this is my friend, the one they call Boone.
I'm honored to meet Gray Cloud, great chief of the Tuscarora.
Oneha called you friend? I call you friend. Oneha says your people need food. We have much. We bring food to white friends of my daughter.
There's enough food here to feed the settlement for a month.
Tonna, what of Tonna?
Baby, he was coming when we left the fort.
Come on.
Take him, my husband. Hold your son and feel the warmth of new life.
Go on, take him, Aneha.
You have made an old man walk in the shadow of death with courage, my daughter. A tribute shall be paid the Great Spirit for the boy shall become man, and there shall be peace between our tribes.
That is good.
I make promise that I will light the dark sky with one fire, if child be male, two, if woman child. We must send signal fire to tell her the good news.
I'll light a torch atop the wall you can see for miles. Many friends here today, Gray Cloud.
You were my friend when you took in my children.
Welcome back, Elisha. You said it'd take a miracle to save us. There it is. Thanks to Gray Cloud, we're gonna make it.
I'm sorry, Daniel. Sorry for everything I've said. Sorry I didn't have enough hope.
Remember that when you take hope from a man, he's just another animal.
Daddle, we want to, Did you suppose it'd be all right to offer him a gift?
I'm sure it'd be. I'll take in.
Said some pretty ornery things to those people. You think they'd want me in there now?
They're just ordinary people like us. They understand. There's an old Indian saying they know. When a man's heart's full of fire, sparks fly out of his mouth. Punch.
Daniel Boone was a man, yes, a big man.